So I'm back on YouTube and happy International Women's Day. I hope all of you are celebrating your girls' night out and wishing all your girlfriends happy International Women's Day, and you support your girl and they support you, and you eat nachos with them and you wear cute pajamas and take photos with them. That's what most girls like doing. They just want to have fun. Girls just want to have fun. Okay. In conjunction of today, Women's Day, I just want to talk about self-love, which is one of the series that I'll be doing on my YouTube. Today, I'll be relating it to women. And all the women out there, you got this, girl. First things first, you just gotta tell yourself when you wake up in the morning that you are good enough, okay? The one thing that it has to just stick in your mind and tell yourself that you are good enough. Because it's such a bad habit and such a bad thought when you are saying to yourself that, hey, I'm not good enough because I'm this, because I'm that, because I'm fat, because I'm too skinny, because I'm ugly, you know, I'm not pretty enough. Stop all that. What you see these days, most of them are not real, especially in social media world. What you see in those pictures and videos, those are all experts driven. Those are all makeup heavy, and with all the setup editing, that's just beyond, okay? So they even have all this app to remove all the blemishes and all, so they are not as perfect as you see in photos. Just don't compare yourself in all those digital worlds, okay? You just focus on yourself, be yourself, and do you. Just be confident in yourself. The most important thing is that you take care of yourself and you surround yourself with good people, with inspirational and empowered people, so that you are always inspired by all the good stuff that you see. So make sure you filter your life, filter your social media platform if you can. Always check on yourself, always check on all the people that you follow on Instagram. Throw away all the toxic people and just mute them and unfollow them, so that you are always reading on the good vibes, motivated and inspired by all those things, instead of being jealous. When you see someone that looks pretty on photos and you'll say, hey, how come I don't look this pretty? You shouldn't feel that way, because they put a lot of effort in it. All the makeup that they put in, they don't look like that every day. Even myself, I go out with bare skin every day, most of the days, you know, especially when I become a mom. I like putting on makeup. I feel confident when I put on makeup. But the thing is, it's okay to show some skin on your face. It's okay. Your skin breathes. Real people are flawed. It's okay with all of that. People should accept you for how you are. And the real thing is, once you let go of all the anxiety that you have, you will feel much better. You don't need the acceptance or validation from people to move on in life, okay? You could do better than that. I want you, each of you, to just reach your highest level potential in life, so that you can live a happier life. When you look at photos, you should see and imagine the dedication that it takes for them to get to where they are. You don't see the process of them to get to where they are now, all the struggles. They don't show all that. They only show the outcome. And it looks amazing. It should look amazing with all the effort and dedication that they have put in. So you should do the same. You don't want to be sharing sadness and putting anger in your social media. You should bring value to them, so that we all get positive vibes. Start bringing value to the world, and it gives you more happiness in life. And when you support each other, that's the best thing ever. If you have seen some quotes, it says, empowered women empower women. That is one of the quotes that I live by. I love seeing all successful women, especially nowadays, women in hijab, they could go further than how they were before. People are not as shallow as they used to be. Women in hijab walk proudly, and that's just amazing. People look up to them and respect. That's why I love it. So yeah, stop caring about what other people will say about you, because the real fact is they don't care. Don't let them get in your brain, so that you could move further in life. okay? Me, on the other hand, I have so many things in play with only one child. I know, it's crazy. I don't know how all these amazing women could take care of 5 kids or more. That's just amazing. I really look up and salute to all of you. Wow, I'm still so overwhelmed, still trying to adapt to it every single day. Although when people say, hey Narissa, how do you do this, how do you do that, you're doing great as a mom, when you get that kind of messages, you feel so happy, you want to do more, to improve more. That's what people should tell you, and that's what you should be listening to. So as a mom, daughter, sister, a woman, all of you play such big roles, and tell yourself that you are strong, are loving, awesome, passionate, stronger than ever. Don't be scared of all the words thrown at you. Use that and just move forward with that. Let it go and just you go get it, girl. Love yourself first before you love people around you. Before you get into a relationship, know your worth so that you could be happier. The smart, talented, successful women out there. Wow, you guys. Keep on doing you. I hope one day I could be as successful as you are. Keep supporting all the women out there. I love you. I love you all.